Teresa, here's my flower. I don't like the hole in the center quite as much, so I used a magic circle loop and made it, for some reason, it came out with 7 petals instead of 8 in the front, but I have the right number in the back, and I think it'll be really pretty for to put on a little sweater or something.